My name is Marie Ekerhovd. I'm a producer from Mer Film in Bergen, Norway. I started Mer Film 10 years ago. Mer Film means more films. Now we have a company in Tromsø in the north and then in Bergen here on the west coast, and also a distribution company in Oslo. So we're spreading out all over long Norway. We're connected by the sea to the rest of the world, and we're very used to looking out to Europe, to have good and strong relationships with the closest people in the making of a film throughout the process. That's what's always gonna save you. And that goes also for the co-producers. We are doing it together. That's what makes me survive if it's something difficult.
You can pull up almost anything if you do it together, which is the essence of filmmaking in a way.
The audience really wants good films, and the rumor about the cinema being dead is very exaggerated. For me, being independent is key. We have the production company, we have the distribution company. My dream is to start the cinema as well. We'd be like an old Hollywood studio producing European art house film. For me, cinema has been life-changing, and my dream is to contribute to make films that can be life-changing, at least for a moment, for the audience.